Mangroves are trees that are able to survive in high salinity levels and are one of the trees that roots are underwater and their branches in the air, making it a habitat for many different species, including amphibians and birds, and also creating a barrier from typhoons to protect the people. Mangroves are found all over the world, and luckily enough, they are also found in Shenzhen. Say goodbye.
Even with our fists held high, never would have worked out. 20 years ago, Shenzhen was the home of the mangroves. 20 years ago was when the air was clean, where wildlife was actually found, especially birds. 20 years ago, where mangroves were able to protect our little fishing village from the dangers of typhoons. Now, urban civilization has destroyed 60% of our mangroves since 1993. We lost 38% of the birds that used to come and thrive in our mangroves in the summer. And we have destroyed the habitat of the mangroves because of our wrongdoings of pollution and cutting down mangroves to build larger cities. This building here used to be a land of a mangrove. Now, this is what's left behind.
Mangroves help our lives through preventing floods and erosions by slowing the water's flow during a typhoon, saving the lives of many, and protecting the homes and streets of Shenzhen. The roots of mangroves protect our environment by acting as a barrier to protect our homes. In the 1980s, mangroves covered more than 530 hectares of Shenzhen. But today, we only have less than a quarter left of what we used to have. We have lost more than 130 different species of birds who used to come here and thrive. All these urban civilizations used to be all mangroves, and where endangered species came here and lived and spent most of their lives. Now all we have left are these buildings, these tall, enormous buildings. All these are gone. And before we know it, the only thing we will have left would be humans. Nothing, no more birds, no more endangered species. And we have lost opportunities to be able to watch these endangered species while they last. Just because we don't see the mangroves and we don't see the amazing differences they make to our lifestyle,